Okay. We're gonna take an external contract then. Where are we? We're here. There's a bit of shit here. Romania is coming. Thing in Turkey. I don't think I've got them yet. Not sure. Anyway, I don't think we're gonna be able to haul that fast. That's a big ass trailer, man. Even this is. You take that. Maybe. Where do we want to go anyway? What's the Frank market got? Take pressure tanks like everybody else. We haven't been there yet. Where's this one? Actually, we might take that one because I've already been there. I haven't been here. It shows you when you've been there. Let's just take the pressure tanks. Short trip up the road.
Okay, here we go.
Let's set the GPS, let's get the lights off. Sit up a bit in the seat. Take that off. Stop hitting the controller. These windows down. Now that it's not raining. Where are we going? Same thing's happened to this again. They put out new versions. I start the game, it's got a new version, but it keeps wrecking my force feedback. See, the force feedback goes all the way to the left. Then when it comes back, it's better for me. Jesus Christ!
Turn right.
The chiefy boy, we almost got cleaned up there.
Get ready to turn right. Turn right. Ready to turn right. Turn right.
Okay. Thank you.
at the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit.
Why?
Go straight on.
Light lush green grass, or whatever that is.
Keep left. Keep left. Turn left. Turn left. This is where it ends.
Is it? Enter. Freight market. That's what we're taking.
Time to get the job done.
Let's get going.
Drive safe.
Coupling up. And we'll just take some standard old things. I need to get my twin axle onto the back. Let's go.
Turn right. Turn left.
Man. do like American Truck Simulator, but I do like this one too. I do like this. Looking at different stuff in that, you know?
Go straight on. At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
What's this guy doing? Same thing I'm gonna do.
Straight on. Go straight on.
Oh, what the monkey? What the? Harvester is going straight through the intersection. Ha! Jesus Christ. Lucky I wasn't any closer. That may have hurt just a little.
Go straight on. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
We're exiting. Thank you.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Done that.
Exit now. At the roundabout, take the second exit.
Yes, go, go, go. Good stuff. See you later, buddy.
Exit now.
That's what I'm doing.
Keep right. Keep right, and then exit right.
I can't.
Exit right.
I can't.
Never mind. I'll find a new route.
You have to. I probably could have went down there, couldn't I? Maybe, I don't know. Last time I went down there, the helicopter on the ground, I couldn't get past. So when there's a detour, I take the detour. Truck got pulled up, going to the first. There's blocked outside too, see? Something going on down there, but... Probably doing a U-ey, right here, man. But,
straight on.
Pretty sure there's not. What are you doing, buddy? Hey, serious? Oh my god, buddy. You gonna wait for a train to come? Goodness me. Look what you're holding up back here, Phil. Bust up.
right, and then continue straight on.
What? What does that mean?
Finding new route. At the roundabout, take the first exit. Exit now.
No one even has a clue what just happened. Big farm down here?
At the roundabout, take the second exit. Exit now.
Almost got that sign.
Get ready to turn left. Turn left.
Here we are, safe and sound. back of here, so it's like a big log place, man. Let's have a look. It's nice. Heats it up. All over the place here. Calm down with the trailers, man. Probably not the best in there, is it? Yeah, shit. Whatever. Could have got it heaps better if I was out of the truck. And that's that, my friends. 1 out of 6. Okay, 1 out of 5. What that's for. What's a company jobs office? One trailer, mate. Where are you going to? Right over there. And guess what? I've been there. I'm not going to take this. And the job market, and have a look what we're going to take next. So we're going to go from here. Stockholm I have been to, but them ones I haven't. That's the one to Stockholm. That's where I'm at now. This one's to Tellum. Keep going up there, we haven't been up there. We haven't been to that place, or this place. And we haven't been to that place. Okay, so we could take a container, see what a container truck's like. That'd be in the next one. $339,000. Sweet. What am I in now? I'm in a Volvo now, aren't I? Kenya. Level 8. Ooh, yeah. 750. That's a bad boy right there, man. Level 18. Let's go and see how much a trailer is then. I don't think we've got enough for trailers yet. Let's have a look. Trailers. No. That's a flatbed. We've got a long way before we get the containers. Level 12 down there. Remember, before we can start buying B-doubles. Shit like that, we've got to buy them in certain areas. What's this one? Oh, that's a container trailer. It's a box liner. What's this guy got? Level 11. Logs. Get a crane trailer. Let's have a look at this. No. I want to customize that. I want to look at it. 40 footer, 20 footers. And there's no difference. There's no connected trailers to it. What's this? Wheels. I have a lift. Oh. I can take twins. Or I can just have a 40 footer. I reckon we get them. We can have 40 footers, or we can have 2x20. 3 axles for a 40 footer. That's not 40 foot. It should come all the way up to here. Pretty much going to do tires in the back, rear bumpers. Mud flaps, I'm guessing. Okay. With a dog trailer, this one got any extras? No, it can't take shit either. I want to be able to hook up to it. Because if you're going to this one, this configuration, you go like that, you've got difference. Because when you hit the level 24, you can add a B-double to it. And you can add different things like freezers and shit. What's the point of that, man? It's just gonna put something like this for the trucks, man. Where's all my fucking... all my good ones I got? I bought ghost ones and everything. Uh-huh. What the fuck is that? Extinguishers. We need that shit. And the doors have that big skirting things on with the level 12. Put another blanket thing underneath here. Once that levels up, we can do that. Right now, I'm not interested in that shit. Anyway, we'll save it here and we'll continue on next time. Thanks for watching.